McCutcheon, Morgan Tirinua, Lottie Nakiri, Sam Cordingley, Sean Hardman, Mark Chisholm, Will Caldwell, Mark Connors, Jerry Mamou, Harry Lee, David Croft, and Penny Nisalo.
Why can't we just...
Okay, we're going to introduce one of our Garumba elders, Wade Mann, 300 games for cities in the 80s and 90s, for Welcome to Country.
Hello, my name's Wade Mann, and I'm a traditional owner from the land we meet today. The Garumba people have been the cares and protectors of this land for the past 50,000 years. I'd like to start off by acknowledging my elders, past and present. As we all know, our elders are the most important people in our community. They're the keepers of our stories, our history, and our knowledge. I'd also like to acknowledge Bumpadoo. Bumpadoo is our God, creator and maker. He's the maker of the land, the people, the oceans, the sea. Also, I'd like to acknowledge Butteroo. Butteroo's a green tree frog. He's my totem. It's part of my dreaming, part of my believing. All the Aboriginal tribes all over Australia for totems represent their tribe. As I said, mine is the green tree frog. So he's the bringer of the rain. Before the rain comes, you'll hear him croaking. And when the rain goes, you'll hear him celebrating. So without rain, we do not have water. Without water, we do not have life. So he's the subterranean life on earth. He's a very important part of our existence. Also, Welcome to Country is a very important part of Aboriginal tradition. Every Aboriginal tribe all over Australia for tens of thousands of years have done Welcome to Country to welcome people onto their land. So on behalf of the Garumba people, I'd like to welcome you all here today. I'd like to welcome the two teams we are playing on our land and wish them all the best and hope there's no injury to you for them today. So on behalf of the Garumba people, I'd like to say welcome and thank you very much. Thank you, Wade. If I could introduce Bella Hansen for the National Anthem.
Yeah. I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. Mark Connors there. Jack Cooper went up for about 30 seconds. He's off.
If he asks to go on three or four times now, he can come to the back. We need a bit of crowd support. We want Jordan Moore on. Can we get a bit of a cheer for Jordan Moore? We need a closer to get on there. Jordan Moore on. He's coming to the back.
Greedo, do something!
thankful to our Classic Wallabies sponsors today, Beef Australia, Westpac, Rugby Sports Club, Peter Gilbert Company, Rugby Club Foundation, Rockhampton, Gabriel and Kruger.
Thank you.
Hello, Brandon. Yeah, good. What can I do for you? The PA is a bit softer than it was at the start, but other than that, everything's fine. I don't know if that's them or what. Oh yeah. Well, the showgrounds has just kicked in. Yeah. Although it's not that, it's just like a dull thud. They reckon, what did they reckon? They had 2,000 sold or something? I don't know, I reckon it's 2. Yeah, maybe. Maybe less. I don't know. Well, actually... I don't know, I'm not at the screen anymore. I'm now on top of that middle hut on the halfway line. I can hear it from here. Down to the screen end isn't full. Like there's not many ends, so. Cool. No problem. So, yeah.
Do it for the kids, buzzing. Get on, Chase. Get on, Chase. Get on, Chase. See you make a tackle. And again, buzzing. Head up.
Richard Hobbs. Opportunity to shoot yourself for $500. Richard Hobbs. Thank you. Barker. This is $400. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you. backside for the Wallabies. Hold the hands. Start their play back here in the round 22. 44 points for 5 in front. Classic Wallabies over the mid 21. Barbarians. A big thank you to Classic Wallabies sponsors, Team Australia, Westpac, Rocky Sports Club, Better Group of Company, the Rugby Club Foundation, Rock Engine, Jaguar and Rover. Big thank you to those people.
Call him Lockie!
Northern Ross and Gray with my line. That's thanks, Steve. This is all the 49 pack. Barbarians 12.
Thank you.
points for the Wallabies. 12 for the Barbarians. It's a great speed, it's a great tough. It's a great underestimated form. Harder effort, nice work, a good score, a good tough record. Yeah, that's the way to play. 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 Yeah, that's the way to play.
Here we go, let's get
behind these boys in the last couple of minutes. Let's get them over the try line.
Welcome. Upcoming town hall, Red Cross Casitas, Sydney Rugby game up there, so if you enjoyed tonight, you want to